Hey guys, coming to you from Fast Lane Classic Cars in St. Charles, Missouri. And I thought you might like a look at this 1970 Coronet Super B. And I really like this blue, that's kind of an eye catcher. You see it's looking pretty slick. It's got the 440 under the hood with the single four barrel. Very cool. Factory exhaust manifolds. And you can see this thing is really detailed out nice. All painted up like it would have been. Take a look down the side here. Got the white vinyl top on it. Got the 440 badges there. Super B striping and everything. Pretty cool looking car though. There's a little Super B emblem there. You can see it's got the dual exhaust back here. And this has the 8 3/4 inch rear end in it, which is pretty stout, obviously. And the vinyl top looks like brand new. Take a look inside here. It's actually got the blue interior. And, with a split bench up front. It's got the split backs there. Pretty cool dashboard. Very similar to the Charger at the time. It's a little dark in here, so you can't really make that out very well, but we'll take a look anyway. You know, it's got the full set of gauges and everything. Pretty cool. And it says Super B on the hood here. And it's got the dual hood scoops there. Very cool. And the hood pins. Pretty sharp looking car. Very cool. Alright. Anyway guys, we're going to keep looking around and see what else they have, and I'll see you later. Bye.